is a sixth-generation Oklahoman who just made history becoming the next Speaker of the House.
We are talking about T.W. Shannon, the Republican lawmaker from Lawton. He sat down with morning anchor Wendell Edwards, who found out this speaker is ready to lead.
T.W. Shannon never really expected to be here, in this seat, in this position. Oklahoma's Speaker of the House.
It's one of the toughest jobs in state government, frankly, just because, you know, you are accountable to so many people.
But the job pretty much came to him. His colleagues approached him and asked him. So Shannon and his wife prayed about it and then felt led and compelled to do it.
It's a thrill of a lifetime. I still can't believe my colleagues were willing to trust me with this moment and time to, you know, help lead the House in the discussion.
He is the top House Republican, the first African-American to ever hold the position.
You know, Dr. King's dream and vision was always that, you know, a man would be judged by the content of his character, not by the color of his skin.
How are you? What's your name?
It's a piece of Oklahoma history not lost on him, a part of black history that he says he embraces.
We've got a long ways to go in this country, but I think we also have to recognize we come from a very long way.
He understands the weight of the job, but he says his strength lies in not just carrying the title, but in being the leader who can bring folks together.
You're trying to build consensus, and for me, that's the great joy of it, is I just want to make a difference for the state of Oklahoma. I think we are on the cusp of some really great things.
Speaker Shannon tells me he got hate mail concerning his place in office and his race. One letter that he actually read and then simply tossed and threw it away. For him, he says it is not about his race. It's about what he can do for the state of Oklahoma. I'll tell you what's on his political agenda when I see you again tonight at 6. Wendell Edwards, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.